Leave the past behind so you can focus on your future. Die to the past so you can live fully now. You must let go of your past pain, your struggle, your story. Not because it wasn't important, but because your future, your life, is more important. You see, you can't change your past. Grudges will never get you where you want to be. Holding on to something you can't change is insanity. Let go of it so you can live. You see, I could have focused on all that was wrong with my life. I could have played the victim card. I had every right to curse the world for putting me in this position, for placing me in this neighborhood. Why should I rough it out and others live in luxury? Why should I suffer and others live free? Why should I be homeless while others take for granted the roof over their heads? But I believe I needed to see all of that, to go through all of that, to become the human I am today. I chose not to be defined by my circumstances, but defined by my attitude towards being my circumstances. Defined by my ability to rise above. Rise above to the racism, limitation, and lack. Rise above lack of ambition around me. Rise above negativity. Rise above everything. You see, I believe God only gives us what we have the strength to overcome. I believe God only gives us what we need to become strong. The pain I've been through, the struggle I've been through, it was all needed for me to be here today. You can't feel for others at rock bottom if you haven't been there yourself. You can't have courage if you haven't had to fight through your fears. You can't have strength if you haven't had to get up time and time again from when life beats you down. You can't have compassion without suffering. You can't help others if you haven't felt helpless. I chose to leave my past behind. I decided my future was more important than holding on, than saying, why me? Why me? No, no, I say try me. Life tested me and I won. Life will be back. Life will test me again. But I now know I have the strength to overcome. You cannot write the next chapter of your life if you keep rereading the first one. The first one is no good compared to the rest. You are the author of your story. Don't let others hold the pen. Don't let your past publish your book. This is your story. Be brave when writing your story. Dream big. Know you are strong. So much stronger than you give yourself credit for. Leave the past behind. Plan now. Leave the darkness of your past behind so you can focus on Latin in the light of your future. Your bright future.